Thank you. two things on a stolen car. Thank you.
stay alive, just what they need. But to say nothing of the spectacle was to be the victim of ridicule. And all of that's fascination, like a LSD hallucination. They said out loud, it's a super. Back. swing anyway you don't need a mathematics and you don't need submarines to how far the land has gone till it hits the shore.
Vancouver on the record was our first take before we knew how to play it. And something about it stuck, so we decided never to quite learn how to play this next song. Or at least I did.
Hence the truncated intro.
Hugh, on the other hand, I notice everything all the time.
Here's my mic.
It's sustained, isn't it?
What's a thing is mountains as the sun seems to fall? Such a perspective we saw so clearly, we saw me on TV. Thank you. thing against the mountains is the sun that seems to fall from such a perspective. We saw it so clearly, and we saw the earth roll.
This is just officially like our It's our 42nd year as a band. The first time on the it's been a long time. It's great to be able to make music together. Keep on pushing.
Another week.
the Eagles for a while there. And as Michelle Goulet once said, it's tough to fly with the turkeys when you soar with the Eagles.
You know what they say.
Michelle
Goulet. Oh, sorry, Dan, that's a little bit of a weasel in my monitor. You just take it down a little bit more, that would be great.
That doesn't mean anything other than what you mean.
Totally. You know what they say, Dave?
No.
Once you sound like the Eagles,
yep.
You're probably done.
Yeah, man, but they got a good Johnny Paycheck out of it.
And you get weasels in your ear.
Better a weasel in your ear than a weasel in your rear.
Everybody's got their thing, Dave.
I'm just talking about if your garage is getting the rafters. No good. A scope, however.
Thank you.
some of them twice. Even though my friends in school think I am wrong to find you cool, I don't care because I know you care about who writes to you. I enjoyed the fan club letter, a person autograph would be better.
Thank you.
Funny, like the in-person music dynamic is, boy, it's interesting when you don't do it for a while, and it's been a while for us. You're rediscovering things.
Restretch the muscles. Over.
Yeah.
It's fun.
As much the brain thing, you know, engaging, but trying to do different things. But the old things work too, sometimes, but when they don't, they're really fucked. Because especially if you've done the new thing, it's put in where the old thing was. So there's a bit of that too. So you're getting everything tonight. You're getting, it's always been a bit of a science experiment. So you're getting new chemicals. Anyways, I've said a lot of that for the last 2 minutes.
Well, you're gonna get like, maybe get a little whispering in the air. Maybe get a stroking on the back. And for some of you who have your different kind of ways. You see what I do here for a living.
It's a living.
I want to get it out of here and then just channel it home. But there's nothing wrong with getting it out the other way. As long as it's, everybody's got the consensual constitution of the constitute those things and make their orange juice magically come from the freezer and into a glass. And on that, I was thinking of Leonard Nimoy. Anyway, what's that?
I read Leonard's book, I Am Spock. There's a whole chapter in it about his spell that he casts upon them, and legions of lovers of land.
He was in the Bogles for a brief period of time in their video.
Really?
In the video, yeah, sure.
For their song In Search Of, or?
He said he was pissed out of his tits for most of Star Trek. I saw the interview with him and the heartfelt sitting down with William Shatner.
It's hard to remain logical. Quell those random thoughts.
So we're going to play Hey Brother for those of you who know on the bicycle wheel. Otherwise, we'll get to the next song, which is Martin's going to start it off. See, nobody knows Hey Brother, but if you did, you would realize that was really funny. They go to the planet of the hippies and they play the bicycle. Hey brother. Yeah, Dave knows. Drinks a lot of marijuana late night to get that.
This song is called Personal Information Number. Unless that was you meant other words in those letters, Mark, I'm not sure. I'm just projecting.
No, not from Crypto. Okay. I used to do that a lot. Particularly in the illustration and stuff, try to slip things in, filthy things.
I knew someone about who was colorizing old Frank Sinatra war films, and he gave Frank a boner. He just put it in there.
Very tempting, eh?
Technology. Maybe
given that power in a dark room.
Boner is just a funny word, that's all I'm gonna say.
Sometimes they are mistakes.
Come on, somebody. Now you don't die. Come on. Ladies and gentlemen,
And I was just doing math out loud, that's all.
Sorry, Dave.
Sounds really good.
Are you? I thought you were going to do a drum thing there.
Well, you know, I'll tell you what happened.
Shut me off.
I shook it up. Normally I would take a drum solo, but
we're
bumping along there. And my hand got sweaty, and I wanted to play a solo, but I didn't, so I'll play a little solo there. Just go for it. Oh man, I went through that a long time ago. Thank God.
Gravity.
Yeah. Gravity.
We were talking about gravity.
Indeed. Time so good.
I'm not afraid to die.
That's some Hamilton speed from for you. Well, Hamilton speed running. Is it addictive to me?
Faster!
You guys want to hear, are you okay? All right. Some of them are. Show of hands. That's good. All right.
Don't be afraid. I'm going to tell you something with the show of hands. I'm going to tell you this little secret that I learned. Some people don't want to show their hands for fear of being found out of having bestial under odor. If you're not friends, we all have it once in a while. So when you get asked that question, raise your hand like this and just sweat out. It's great.
Dave has a self-help program. Download.
It's called raise your hand and just sweat out.
It's even got a theme song.
Raise your hand
if
you're sure.
I like it. Hold on, let me give you a drum beat for that. We'll take a little break for the band while we're doing this. Check it out. This is how you work breaking. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Raise your hand if you're sure.
Raise your hand if you're sure. You're next. Go ahead.
Raise your hand if you're sure.
Raise your hand, let it out. Sweat it out, sweat it out.
I want to send this one out to Steve Bunn.
so much.
Thanks so much for coming. We love you. Thanks, Hamilton. Ciao. Thank you.
How about this one?
Why?
Dude, I'm like, you sure you don't want to do this one? Your choice. Dealer's choice. This next song features me.
Remember you used to get at the lounge? That was fun. Just take a mic off and say that was fun times. Maybe you could start it like that a little bit. Or go there.
Oh yeah.
I could try it.
Yeah.
You went full.
You went full way in. It's okay.
Here we go.
Double dare.
First note.
I can't really, well, I can't wander into the audience, but
Tim works in a recording studio, watch that.
Mention Mike Bullard, and all of a sudden the guy's going handheld. Jesus Christ. That's good, Tim, I'm not going to wander too far. This is called Mountains in the Sea, and I wrote it about my grandparents. And I come and sit right here for a minute. Is that cheating?
That is so excellent.
Whatever, I'm not sure, why not?
Once we were very hard to see. Over the hills and through the swamps. Waiting until the moment came. Knowing we'd never be the same. Mothers, they told us how to be. Fathers, they worshiped through their pain. Shaking, we wandered through the sun. Come away with two shoes between the mountains and the sea. You're gonna get through it. It's
Mike Fadden is here tonight, I think. Johnny?
Heard my laugh, did ya?
No, your aura, John. And the text. I wrote a book called Midnight Light about John McFadden, my time in Yellowknife, Northwest Territories. He's here tonight. And thanks for coming, John. Thanks, everyone, for coming. Had a great time. And I'll see you soon. You snagged it?
No, I signed it.
You signed it to yourself?
No, somebody asked me to sign it. I snagged it, signed it.
Nice.
Nice beer. My
pleasure. I gotta say though, John, when you're the celebrity sighting for the night, you know.
Where is Margaret Atwood, my friend?
Well, Barney, I don't know that. We're just gonna start this song, it goes like this.
Show.
My days are my lungs, but my love for you is.
Thanks a lot to Berlin as well. Thank you so much, buddy. We'll see you soon.